Hi, this is MC Jetty for a new episode of Vintage Story. There are a few things already here, so let me get those. How are these? Not ready yet. It will not take long. Okay. So, what did I get? This one I can put on N. Do I have... Oh, this is not good. No. Okay. Yeah, just have to wait until I can plant that again. Alright. And it has been a while, but oh yeah. The crocs are ready, which is very useful. And ingots. Crocs are extremely handy. So now I can take that food. Let's put it in here. So it preserves now 6 days, 12 days, that's much better. And now I can do something with the food. Let's see if I can combine that with okay. Here, of course. And can I insert wood? Yeah. But not that much. Okay. Just this. Maybe I should start getting some. Alright. Alright, so that way we don't lose our food, other food, and we can use the other crooks in a moment. Alright, that's good. I will not be able to do much with this. Yeah, so I'm just going to let it rot. These I will just eat. Checking. Yeah, alright. And in the meantime, a lot of things ready. That's good, because with those vegetables I can also make some stew. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, this is ready. Okay. What's this? Oh, it's ready. Let's take that out. And now let's take, let's put this back. And take another crook. Come back. I can take that out. And put that in. Oh, no. Pickaxe. This. Yeah, it's not too hot to say, but it's really good. But yeah, I can also put in then. Yeah, getting tons of things. So I can do something with this, I think. Cooking, let's check this out. Meal making, okay. So meat stew, vegetable stew. That means porridge. Yeah, grain, so I can make porridge. But grains. Yeah, and fruit, okay. So that's a way to use my fruit, which I have not. I think I'm going to do that, but I only need eight, and then eight more. So let's try it out. Grain and yeah, that's ideal. That way I don't have to waste all those things. Oh, it's still hot enough to boil, that's good. Okay, nice. Things are looking good and this is ready. Almost start to get ready almost at the same time, and in a moment, once I harvested the things, I will check into replanting, because I now have a few free spots I can use. You can also make with grain, you can also make bread. Bread has also changed if you want to make clay oven and pies. Yeah, clay forming. Yeah, but I will do that later. That they don't burn seems more complicated, so it's something. Ready. All right. I'm very happy I made those four crocks. They really help to store the things that I create for a bit longer. Okay, nice. And let me make another porridge then. Very good. Yeah, let me make this. I'll be back. So, this is my food situation at the moment, which is pretty good. Yeah, and of course I have still this. this is very good. Okay, so I still need to find more. I didn't bring any food with me. Yeah, let me take the berries. And let's take a few blackberries as well. Okay, then shoot the fish. I still need more copper. I know there are wolves there. I'm going to go that way instead. You can see at my death marks that there are wolves there, so I'd rather just go here. There may be wolves here too, but at least I know there are wolves at the other side. Yeah, and there is also the place that I want to live, I think. It's next to this. Yeah, possible home. Although, yeah, there's some other nice spots here as well. Let me walk next to this and in the meantime look for copper. Yeah, I'll return if I see something interesting. Look what I find here. It's just one bit, but it's better than nothing. So, going to mark this. And yeah, but I need more. Unfortunately, just one bit. Alright. Yeah, so I'm pretty south now. There's a big room there. I want to check that out. That's a tree. I think I got ambushed by wolves here at this area sometime. Need to be careful. I'm staying close to the water. Because they are slow in water, that's much easier for me. I was also curious about these. Ooh, special tree, what's this? Crimson. A type of tree that I don't know. Okay. So let me continue the investigation. This forest looks nice and there's a big mountain here. Checking it out now. Parts will be useful later. Yeah, this is huge. Ooh, those are really big mountains. Alright, where am I exactly? There. Oh yeah, let's go that way for the room. See what we can find there. This goes down. Have I been here? I don't remember this, but apparently looks as if I've been here, which is quite possible, of course. Let's check this one. It's a big tool. Don't remember this, but maybe it was in the beginning. Oh, medium fertility soil, but I don't need that right now. Okay, there are other runes there. Oh yeah, this would be interesting. What do I get? Oh, more copper, that's just about exactly what I'm looking for. And I'm going to take these, because I could also, of course, also try sifting. Why did I bring this? By the way, just checking if there's nothing down here. Because it looks as if there might be something. Yeah. Sticks. Yeah, and just being it is not spectacular. Nothing in that direction, though. No. Alright. There was also a big room. I'm not exactly sure if I have enough copper right now. I forgot how much I have, but I think better safe than sorry. I should get a bit more. Let's move. Okay. Yeah, useful stuff. Nice. Alright, here we have one of them. Yeah, it's one of these, the big arenas. Oh, trader there, that's also useful. Yeah, I would have to dig out, but I'm not going to do that right now. Let's check this out first. It's a similar one. There could be loot down there, but I don't have time. I need to think about getting back. Just go to check the trader. Why isn't he? Oh, my inventory is full. You can sell. Yeah, he has some interesting things. Okay, so to go back, I need to go over there. Yeah, let me just keep that there. So that will be bring me past the wolf territory. I hope I can find some more copper. along the way though. Yeah, this is not a safe area in the woods. Just want to go back as soon as quickly as I can. Oh, those. Oh! I want those. Yeah, now I should have enough. Alright. And continue that direction. Alright, I'm back home. And let's see, maybe we can do some smithing work. Oh, just one short. Yeah, okay, so I need one more. That's unfortunate. Let me put some things away. I don't think you can cook this. No, that doesn't work. Yeah, you can't do that. You can of course bake it directly. Okay, things are starting to grow here. Need to put away some more things. Oh, this one doesn't fit. Yeah, I still have storage issues. This one I can put on the ground. Okay, like that. All right, so I need one more copper. I will look for it tomorrow because it's already mid afternoon. In the meantime, let's harvest these. What else is ready? Oh, these are ready. That's flex actually, that's really useful. Yeah, getting quite a collection of edible things, that's good. So at least, for now, my food situation has considerably improved. Yeah, so very happy with that. Look at this. It's raining. But it's okay. I decided to cook this. Doesn't do much, but it's better than nothing. Yeah, let me put away some things. I might be able to plant these. Also, yeah, I have these. Yeah, okay. I need more fuel. I have to get some more peat, I think. let's do it with wood then. Okay, so this requires K, which means I can put it here. This would be enough. All right. That requires N. Also, yeah, I'm a bit stuck because of the lack of that one single copper thing. So I was considering let me first get more. I want one basket more, I need more storage. Yeah. So let me get that first. Alright, so I got a lot, a stack, and then enough to make a basket. Okay, so let's put things a bit in a better place. So oh yeah, there was a... it says... yeah. Tooltip is messing up, that's weird. Anyway, let's put the seats all in the same spot. And yeah, put some of that in here instead. Yeah, you won't go in there automatically. But I can close this now. All right. I'm also wondering. Can I make a bed? Yeah, this. That requires one cloth, one flax twine. So this is four of those. And yeah, so I need five. So I need 20. I don't have enough. But not. That far. All right. So I'm going to do some sifting and hope to find some copper this way. And ground. Hold on. Grinds into, how do you grind? That's probably with the hammer. It's a bit I think that's with the hammer grinding. Okay, anyway, let me put that there. Hold on, so I will do this for a while. Actually, I can also use this to make a spear, of course, and copper spears are better than the ones I have now, so that's actually good. And I can also make arrows now. This is a very useful resource to ground. Early game you can get some very nice resources. And apparently it's also a way to get flex. I just got two. Which means I'm much closer to getting that linen sack. Oh yeah, that's enough. Nice. Hold on, let me first create that. I think it was like this. First that. And then like that, and then this, and I okay, hold on. First let me put some stuff away. Make room. I think it's safe. Yeah, this is safe. And I can put, yeah, much better. Also I wonder, let me put this back. You only get 5 back. Yeah, it's better than nothing, but I had hoped for more. Yeah. These are, let me harvest these. Ooh, look at what I just got. Sorry, it was a pulse screen. That's actually pretty good, because that way I can set my spawn point. I won't do it here, but I can do it at the new location where I plan to live. That's very nice. Just got my first copper gear, rusty gear, which can be used as money for the traders. So that's also useful. But no copper bits yet. Seems copper is hard to get. Also got a rough emerald. Oh, another rusty gear. And I'm hungry, but I also just got a cannon, which is nice. Let me place that, so that I can get a bit of extra light. Not much, but yeah, let me get some food first. Four servings, one serving. This is almost depleted. So let me just get that one serving. Nice, okay. And let's do some harvesting. Alright. I'm not replanting it because most of the things require N, and N is almost depleted here. Yeah, let me just sift the remaining two and then it's time to conclude this episode. The other copper nugget will be for another time. So going to do some cooking first. 8 of these, and I think I can combine that with 8 of these. Let me try that. Oh yeah, but I don't have any fuel. Also, yeah. But let's first see if that works. Porridge with... Yeah, that actually works, so that's good. Do I have... Yeah, I actually have some wood. And I have an axe, so I can make a bit more. Let's just convert out everything. And then it's time to wrap up this episode. By the way, you can cook up to 6 servings, but I don't have enough crocks at the moment, so I'm just using 4. Okay. Very nice. Alright, it's ready. I can take it out. And let's put it away. Another set of food. Yeah. Very nice. Anyway, it's time to wrap up. Hopefully by next episode I can get some copper bits. One extra copper, and then I can make the hammer. And then we can make a whole bunch of mortals. But also next episode I really want to move to that new location. It's time we do it. So, see you next time. Bye bye.